So this is my old 2005 Hyundai Elantra that we have. We have four cars, but I'm telling you, this car, well, we did put in a few years ago some, you know, when we bought it used for my daughter, we had put in quite a bit of money, but now it has been, you know, running great with no problem. So I think it's worth it. We're gonna keep it as long as we can. And you know, there are many benefits of having reliable old used car, and I use it whenever I have time to drive around, like errands and things like that around town. Now of course we have newer cars. If we need to take longer trip, we'll use the newer one, but most of the time I try to use this to maximize its you know, its value. And you know, again, it's, you know, I know a lot
people have newer cars, but some of them have a lot of, you know, high maintenance cost, which just doesn't make sense comparing what I have here. You know, as long as it is, the cost of ownership is extremely low. You just put the gas in, do the oil change every, I use synthetic, so I do it every maybe close to like 8,000 miles. You know, I really enjoy it. I mean, it looks okay. It doesn't look fancy. I recently installed a backup camera because it did not come with a backup camera. So I spent $120, installed a nice backup camera, AutoVox on it. But you know, I think you should feel good if you have older car that is very reliable and you know, it doesn't cost you any money to maintain. I think you have a really good
investment. So not only you save money on maintenance, or you know, there's no car payment to the bank, you also save a lot of money on car insurance. On this car, I think most people only keep liability, because it's basically, if you run into accident or something, it's gonna total your car, because there's not much resale value on an old car. So I think it's wise to just keep liability. So, and again, I use it for running errands or drive locally without using my newer cars, because I don't want mileage, you know, to go higher on my newer cars. I want to put all of the miles on this old car here. So anyway, I think it's very, very nice, very smart, kind of wonderful to keep your old car that is reliable. Again, you know, you don't want to keep old car that has so many problems, you know, that you have to replace some major problems. So I think that's make big difference. Anyway, keep your nice older car running. Do not sell them, and use them every day if you can. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye for now.